After the end of World War II, the rifles were phased out and used in limited amounts in several later conflicts. The introduction of RPG-2 and later anti-tank rocket launchers made this type of weapon obsolete. It was too big, too heavy, made too much noise, and other vehicles and weapons could fire the same cartridge in bigger and more accurate salvos.